Good morning, Mount Olive. The following are your weekly announcements. On call this week, Alpha Flock, Leotis Ford, Shirley Murray, Shirley Sangster, Sledia Sweeney. The Alpha Flock is sponsoring a sock drive for the entire month of February. Please donate socks for adults and children all ages. Boxes are in the vestibule. Donations will go to the rescue mission. On Wednesdays at 5 p.m. during the month of February, we will be treated to dinner and a movie. We will be screening For Love of Liberty, the story of America's Black patriots. From the American Revolution to our battle against global terrorism, African Americans have risked their lives in defense of this nation in the dual effort to preserve freedom for their country while attempting to acquire it for themselves. Join us as we eat and learn more about Black history together. The Wolverine State Congress of Christian Education one-day workshop will be this Thursday, February 15th at 6 p.m. at Messiah Baptist Church in Grand Rapids. Sign up in the church office if you're interested in going. Delta College will be having a Black History Month concert on this Friday, February 16th at 6 p.m. here at Mount Olive. Several local church and college choirs will be a part of this, including Mount Olive's Mass Choir. Join the Body and Soul Ministry for the annual Walk for Warmth, Saturday, February 17th at 9 a.m. Info is on the greeter's desk or see Sister Harriet Douglas. On Friday, February 23rd, the VIP Ministry will be hosting Family Movie Night. The movie Freedom, the story of how the song Amazing Grace came to be written, starring Cuba Gooding Jr. and William Sadler, will be shown. Showtime is at 5:30 p.m. The congregation is asked to wear red attire in celebration of Healthy Hearts for Women, Sunday, February 25th, during both services. A Healthy Heart screening will take place Tuesday, February 27th, from 11 a.m. till noon and 5 p.m. to 6 p.m., and on Wednesday, February 28th, from 5 to 6 p.m. Follow signage for location. Our Black History Potluck will be held on Wednesday, February 28th, at 5 p.m. Please bring a family-sized dish to share. Attention high school seniors, scholarship applications are available in the church office. Also, the Lee Essie and Charles McMillan Jr. scholarships are available to high school seniors and older students for cosmetology, music, medical, and inactive military. You must apply online at Saginaw Community Foundation. See the McMillan family for more information. Congratulations, Aaliyah Presley and Maya Presley, who both made the honor roll. Congratulations, sisters. Need announcement updates, employment opportunity information, reminders, and or church calendar? Visit our website at www.mtoimbc.org.